Las Vegas, it's 20 to 9 in the morning. I hope you're getting up, having your breakfast, tuning in to bartending.lv.
9?
Yeah, 20 to 9 in the morning. What a best way to sit and have your breakfast.
Yeah, of course.
Have your coffee in the morning.
Good morning, Rodo.
Good morning. I don't think Rodo's just up just yet. Maybe other guys. Anyone in Las Vegas up and watching the competition, do let us know. Let us know what you're having for breakfast as well. On stage now, Alex Bader from Switzerland. Oh, bit of a blow in the bottle. Seen that stall before. Edge of the bottle stall done by Nicholas St. John back in the day. Hey, I wonder if Nicholas is watching. Nick, if you're watching, let us know. What do you think about a competition? Do you reckon you could come back and beat these guys?
Ooh. Go, 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 Alex.
Oh, unlucky, knocks a glass off there. Unfortunately, that will count as a drop. If it is the bartender's fault, if he knocks anything off the bar, that's his problem, I'm afraid, and he will get marked down for it. Yeah, two bottle, two tin. Good to see guys competing from Switzerland. You don't often see many flair bartenders coming in from Switzerland. Good to know Alex Bader is representing Switzerland so well. I know what your friends say, but they don't know you're a pill. Just give me one day, I'll teach them girls how to kill. Cause it's 4/20, 24/7 when we're Matt Hunt cruising down Sunset. One bottle, two tin. Makes it up nice. Love to see he's got his white tins with a red tape on. Oh, language, Timothy. Still rocking the two tin, one bottle. Roll down the arm and back up again. Oh. Chucks up a split behind his back. Nice. Gets the forearm stall into a pull. Oh, shadow pass. Damn, he breaks the bottle. That's minus 10. Hopefully he's okay. Just to prove these are real glass bottles these guys are throwing around. It can get dangerous. In the words of Tom Dyer, it's more than dangerous. Bottle 10, nice sequence behind the back nest. Bit of a taparoo. A tip tap taparoo nearly into the tin. Picks up three tins, one bottle. Still rocking the exhibition flair. Behind the back again. Catching it under the arm. Shadow to split to nest. Unfortunately, doesn't land the move. Come on, Alex, let's see what you got.
30 seconds, Alex.
Oh, unlucky. That's it.
Alex,
probably missed out the stir. I think he's going to lose points there. What are you thinking, Ingus?